Being in college poses a lot of challenges, and being autistic similarly poses a lot of challenges. And when you are experiencing both at the same time, some of those challenges amplify each other.
Spectrum Scholars is a new program at the University of Delaware for students with autism who are majoring in subjects like computer and information sciences. Beginning in their freshman year, students will receive coaching supports so that they can develop the skills necessary to make connections to students and instructors, as well as make the most of campus life. Students will also have the opportunity to participate in internships at places like JP Morgan Chase. At those internships, students will learn how to translate their academic skills into workplace skills so they can take the important next steps in their careers.
We're very excited because we're going to create real opportunities for our students with autism to be prepared for long and successful careers.
We don't do this to be charitable. We do this because there's talent to be found. And if you invest in the right matching of talent to the role, it's a big business benefit. We've found in certain roles in the company, upwards of 48, 90%, 140% greater productivity and quality among the people with autism compared to typical peers.
The Spectrum Scholars Program is the latest example of a very successful and long partnership between JP Morgan Chase and the University of Delaware. What's so innovative about this particular program is that we are linking the classroom with the workplace.
Knowing that there's a program that's going to address both the challenges of being in college and being autistic in a combined way, in a way that synthesizes those challenges and works with me on both at once, I think that's really going to be helpful.